everyone, welcome back. My name is Mathura and I have Jyoti with me, and we are back with another reaction video today. What are we reacting to?
We are reacting to the all-girl band. Now, you remember they did the song in Nescafe Basement.
Nescafe Basement, yes.
Love Me Again. Hugely popular. We used to play it a lot on our station. A lot of people asked us to react to it, but we know the songs, so we don't want to fake a reaction. We just react to music we've never seen or heard. So so now someone left a comment saying, all girl band have a cover of Lari Chuti, Are You With Me? And I would love to see them again. So
yes,
on their own, I think, their own YouTube channel. So clearly they're continued making music together, which I'm happy about, and I want to watch what they've done.
Let's do this.
They're
sounds
powerhouse.
Interesting. No? Yes, that is true. It'll be nice to see them again, considering we can't react to their older music. So I'm interested. Looking forward to this.
Okay, let's do it.
Let's do this.
1, 2, 3, play.
Mexican sky, drink some margaritas, brush string of blue light. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? Get so lost it'll never be found. Are you with me? Are you with me? Oh, 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 oh.
किस्मत का खेल है सारा, फिरता था मैं आवारा, ये कैसे क्या हो गया? चार दिन की जिंदगानी, हर पल एक नई कहानी, क्या था मैं क्या बन गया? क्या हुआ जो लारी छूटी, जीवन की गाड़ी लूटी, ख्वाब है तो मुझको ना जगा, जिंदगी एक पल में सारी गई हमारी, झूठ है तो मुझको ना बता।
Nicely done.
Her voice,
yes.
What is this girl? This main vocalist,
Anna Salman. It's Amal on the violin, Mishal is on percussion, Mainur is on the bass, and Sumera on tabla. Yeah,
I love it. full girl power.
It was really nice. Full girl power. I mean, that itself gives you joy watching. Like, I just get very happy when I see an all-girl band.
Which is so rare.
I get very happy.
Yeah.
And
playing
Anna's
like
voice.
The violin and the tabla and all. Like, full on. It's like we won't leave any instruments. We'll bring them all.
Correct.
But yes, Anna.
See. Anna's voice I like because that's the texture of voice that personally appeals to me.
Yes.
I don't like, and I think I've said this earlier in the reaction videos also, I do not like the dulcet sweet voices. You know, there is something that feels a little too sweet to me.
Yeah.
So someone with a slightly more husky voice or a more textured voice is something that appeals to me. So,
like, I would pick her voice over Momina's, for example. Not that I'm, she's a fabulous singer.
It's a preference. Yes, it's a preference. Yeah.
Anyway.
So, and it's also nicely done. It's very seamlessly goes from Are You With Me into the song, you know.
Yeah.
And then when you're listening to Lari Chute, then you start thinking, oh yeah, actually the songs are very similar, even though Lari Chute was like 2004-05 and Are You With Me is almost like a decade and a half later the song was released. But then you're just like this certain universality of music that just helps these like mashups to happen. And yeah. I think I was trying not to sing. So you might see me lip sync when the Lari Chute was playing because it's a favorite.
It was very hard
so was
to
nice.
Sing along. Yes.
Exactly.
Yeah. But this I've seen someone's comment. Hamari choriyan choro se kam hai ke. Comment of the day.
Wow.
No, seriously, like the all girl band, I remember when we first heard them on Nescafe, it was just, mind was blown. And every time I would at least play that song on my show, and I would be in the, you know, when you're in the studio and turn the volume up, and it just makes you go into this different zone.
Yes. Yes.
Happy
days.
Yeah, happy days. And just everybody, the musician, the singer, that song. And now, like, as soon as they started in this one, I was like, oh my God, now I remember why I love that song so much.
Yes.
And a lot obviously has to do with the musicians and all,
the
but
musicians,
her voice texture. It elevates the whole thing. So yeah, we are, as you can tell, big fans.
We like the all girl band. We've always liked them. It's just that we know their earlier music, so we haven't reacted to them. So happy to have been able to react to this one today. Much happiness.
Yeah.
Much joy.
I wonder if they're still together and are still creating music. If you know, please let us.
Yes, so do let us
what
know.
What happened
do fill
to
us
the
in.
Band? Yeah. I hope they didn't break up or disband. Let us know. And any other suggestions, leave us a comment, like, share, subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.
Bye.
Bye.